Well, it appears this is the day for videos because Ranger has shed, I just noticed. So first thing I do every time one of my snakes sheds is I look for eye caps. I see two eye caps. And then, let me open these blinds a bit. Then I enjoy that amazing color. Look at that beautiful California kingsnake. And she has tons and tons of room in there. And nice to see that full complete shed. That means temperatures and humidity are all good. I keep this way back there. Ranger, you are beautiful. Let's see if she's gonna let me hold her without pitching a fit. Oh, very nice. Come on, baby. Don't bite me. Don't poop. I'd rather you bite me than poop. She came from ECW Reptiles. Just a fantastic specimen. Hey, beautiful girl. And she did not eat a few days ago, so it's Thursday, I'll go ahead and feed her on Saturday. All right, don't fall, babe. So also what I need to do is look for poop because they usually do poop right before they shed, but I'll do that after I finish filming. I'm afraid this lighting is awful. Let's see what happens when I raise my blinds. Well, not much better, is it? That's a lot of shadows. Sorry, I am doing this on the fly. What happens if I close them? Wow, that's actually better, isn't it? Something about a crawling California kingsnake that is just so majestic. So take a look at this. Two perfect eye caps. You always want to check for those. Retained eye caps can cause a problem down the road. Sometimes they will retain them, but shed them with the next shed. But your best bet is to just make sure they're gone every time they shed. So I like to check for that. And I'm wondering if that's poop right there. I don't know. I'll check that later. So anyway, good stuff, Ranger. Good shed. I need to mark this down on her log. And now I'm just waiting for little Scout to shed. In fact, let's just take a quick peek. I don't see anything. And yeah, so Scout has not shed yet, but I expect that to be maybe tonight or tomorrow. All right, guys. Thanks again for tuning in. Man, I love this rack. It just makes things so great. There's little, oh my goodness, tumbleweed. My brain wouldn't work there. All right, stay tuned for more later. We'll see you next time.